Mic check 1, 2, 3. Mic check 1, 2, 3. Anybody?
Thank you. quite the description right there. That was Aisha Adams Roberts, who was inside of Mayfair Mall when she says that gunfire started. She said that they ran out so fast she really couldn't even take a look behind her to look at the person who was firing that weapon. We're going to get new information from the Wauwatosa Police Department in a few minutes. Thank you.
Chief Weber will speak in just a few minutes. My name is Lieutenant Katie Gurak, with the Public Information Office with Wauwatosa Police Department. Chief Weber will be up here shortly to share some remarks, a prepared statement. We will share the information we can at this time. He will not be answering any questions. All right, so it'll just be another minute or two and he'll be right up.
Good evening, everyone. Tonight, the Wauwatosa Police Department is investigating a shooting incident that occurred at Mayfair Mall, 2500 North Mayfair Road. On this date, approximately 2:50 p.m., our dispatchers received some 911 calls reporting a shooting incident at the mall near the northwest entrance to Macy's. Wauwatosa police officers and Wauwatosa Fire Department personnel responded. When emergency personnel arrived, the shooter was no longer at the scene. Seven injured adults and one injured teenager were transported to the hospital by Wauwatosa Fire Department. The extent of their injuries is unknown at this time. Everybody was alive at that time, though, so there's not been any fatalities that I'm aware of. Numerous law enforcement agencies are assisting with clearing the Mayfair Mall property. Those who are seeking to reunify with anyone who is at Mayfair Mall should go to the reunification area located at the at-home store, 3201 North Mayfair Road. That's just north of Burleigh Street. Preliminary statements from witnesses indicate that the shooter is a white male in his 20s or 30s. Investigators are working on determining the identity of that suspect. Any information reporting the shooter's identity at this time is false. Mayfair Mall remains closed and will be closed until further notice. The crime scene is active. We ask members of the public to remain away from the area and be patient so that our law enforcement personnel may secure the scene and investigate. Our public information office will release accurate information as it becomes available. I'm hoping that maybe later this evening, if we have any more information, we'll give it to you then, but that's really about all I got right now. So thank you. We don't know that. We don't know that. So thank you very much.
Everybody, we will release the chief's remarks that he just stated to you on our social media in just a few minutes. You'll have that for you guys to share on your outlets as well. Any new information, we will push out on Facebook or Twitter, the official Wauwatosa Police Department accounts.
Should the public be concerned
right now? We are, again, it's an active crime scene. We're gathering information. We put out what we know. So thank you for your time.
Thank you.
All right, good. All right, nice. Right. Yeah, it's perfect. Newscast is over. Nice work there. Newscast is over. Nice work. You can orbit again if you want. Yep, they went to ABC World News. Go ahead. We need to be on the ground before 7 to refuel because that's when the guy that does the fueling leaves. All right, copy that. All right.